Hello everyone. Now I will explain material about thermodynamics chapter 4. But before that, introduce myself. My name is Nabila Lansari from Farmasi AE 2021.
What do you know about thermodynamics?
Okay, the law of thermodynamics that appears is not a theorema but a postulate based on experimental reality or induction method.
Starting from Joule in 1843, who conducted experiments on various types of work, he found the system in equations. So with this equation, the first law of thermodynamics can be said.
When a system undergoes a change in state of the cycle, the algebraic sum of work transfers is proportional to the algebraic sum of heat transfers.
Okay, next is the thermodynamics process.
A thermodynamic process is a change in the state of a gas, namely its pressure, volume, and temperature. This change is accompanied by a change in heat, work, and internal energy. Gas in an enclosed space can undergo several processes, namely isobaric processes, isothermal processes, isochoric processes, and adiabatic processes. But at this time, I will explain about the adiabatic process. Adiabatic process is the process of changing the system without any heat entering or leaving the system. Although no heat enters or leaves, the temperature is not constant. Adiabatic processes can be carried out by closing the system tightly, so that there is no heat exchange with the environment.
An example of a device that can explain adiabatic processes is a thermos.
Graph of the relationship between pressure P and volume V in an adiabatic process. On the graph, the isothermal process is more constant than the adiabatic process because the adiabatic process is not only affected by volume, it is also affected by adiabatic expansion. A steep curved line will form, so this is the curve of the adiabatic process. Based on the concept of work, we can use the integral to calculate the area between the curve and the v-axis. From the P and V relationship curve, you can see that first, the adiabatic process curve is steeper than the isothermal process curve. Second, temperature, pressure, and volume in an adiabatic process are not constant.